Hi everyone, today I will tell you about how we remove a background in any video. Let's start. Open a Fine Master here, as I already installed it. If you don't have installed it, please install in from a Play Store, then open it. Select the aspect ratio of a project, select 16:9. After putting that, now go to the media button. In a media button, select any of background which you want here as per your requirement. I select this one. Now I will put a video from a layer button. Go to the layer, then go to media, then select a video. Select any of video which you want to remove background. Now you can see here, if I play the video, you can see subscribe button and there is a green color in the background. Now I will remove this green color in front of you. Let's start. Select on a video, then go to the bottom. Open a Chrome key. As you can see here, on a fourth line, Chrome key, this one. After opening that, enable it. When you enable the green color, will hide. In the bottom, you can also select the color of your video, because we have a green color in the video background, then we have to select it. Okay, then okay, now play the video. You can see here the subscribe button without a video background. This is the best method and easiest method in a Kind Master. Let's take another video. Go to layer, then media, download, select this video. Now drag this background at the end of the second video. Now select this video. Go to the fourth option, Chrome key, here enable this option, and you can see here the green color already selected, and the video background is removed here. Now you can play this video. Let's see. Okay, the background of the video has been removed. Thanks for watching.